I don't think when you talk about canceling, I don't think anybody gets canceled. Louis C.K. didn't get canceled. His career got bigger. Dave Chappelle didn't get canceled.
Bill Cosby didn't get canceled. Bill Cosby is out there doing fucking comedy shows right now.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Colin and I both suggested that we wanted to go see that show and took a lot of heat because it, not because I want to support Bill Cosby. And my whole take on that is a very contrived, and people will think I'm defending rape in some way. But I'm curious. Aren't you curious about what he's going to do now when he gets on stage and how he's going to address that and stuff? You talked about how Louis C.K. came out and said, Obama knows my thing, all that kind of stuff. But I was interested in hearing how he was going to address that. Aren't you at all interested in hearing how Bill Cosby might address his situation?